My name is Kevin Milliken, and I am the head women's golf coach and associate athletic director at Texas Wesleyan University. The Charles Schwab Challenge and Birdies for Charity helped me purchase some gear for the young ladies that we use throughout the year. We've got rain suits from Sun Mountain, we've got ear warmers, we got umbrellas from Gust Buster, and then we were also able, because they do so well in the classroom, I could reward them with a backpack and a travel bag.
Hi, I'm Jolie Henderson. I'm on the Texas Wesleyan University women's golf team, and I'm wearing our new weather gear. It helps keep us dry, helps keep us looking like a team, and we just all perform better when we're in it. Thank you, Charles Schwab Challenge, for helping us acquire this new equipment.
The Gust Buster umbrellas came in especially helpful when we were in Florida. We were caught in a torrential downpour and the wind was blowing really hard, and because the Gust Buster is made so well, it kept from flipping up, and so the girls were able to stay dry in the terrible conditions. Woo! As you can imagine, outfitting a whole college team with gear for cold and wet weather is really expensive. The rain suits can cost $400 to $500 retail, and the good quality umbrella is going to be $50 or $60. So thank you, Charles Schwab Challenge and Colonial Country Club and Birdies for Charity program, for helping us be able to outfit these young ladies and have them prepared for the kind of weather we experience all year long.
Colonial Country Club and the Charles Schwab Challenge for more than 10 years have been supporting the men's and women's golf program at Texas Wesleyan University. In that 10 years, we've helped generate more than $100,000 for the men's and women's golf programs. Go Rams!